been 1 week since a fire killed two young sisters in Clinton County, but we still do not know the cause of that fire. Investigators have been waiting to find out if the house is structurally sound and safe enough to enter. Right now, they're working on temporarily supporting the floors and walls so they don't collapse. The girls were just 5 and 12 years old. Their parents and an infant survived that house fire.